And just into our information center now, the Grand Rapids St. Patrick's Day Parade is now canceled due to concerns over the coronavirus. The parade was scheduled to happen this Saturday morning. Officials say the decision was made this morning after many organizations planning to participate decided to back out.